was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside the clinic.
Thank you. Thank you.
counties of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible, as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The Sheriff's Department advises all ranchers to control their property, heavily armed.
What?